Ladies and gentlemen, if I may have your attention for a brief moment. Добрый вечер. In the next few minutes, we have a small ceremony on stage to celebrate that the NBCC is joining NL in Business and the NL in Business Hub Network as a global partner. You will see more of the meaning of this network tonight in a small video that will be aired in the room next door. For the ceremony, we have asked Mr. Koen Meijer, the president of the NBCC, Mr. Edo Overhaus, managing director of NL in Business, Mr. Elro van den Burg, executive director of the NBCC, and Mr. Sanne Kaasjager, head of the economic team of the Dutch Embassy, to come forward and to be present at the ceremony.
Folks, you are witnessing in a historic moment. We are all too happy that the NBCC Poland will now be part of a global network, NL in Business. Edo, you will explain in a few seconds. We will keep it short. Witness the signing ceremony.
Congratulations.
Okay.
Yeah. So, dan mag ik.
Gefeliciteerd.
Gefeliciteerd. Ja, met name.
And to make this a real official moment, we have this special gift to give to Elro and Koen.
Thanks so much.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you must be wondering what the heck is going on this podium. It looks like a bit an inside story, but it is actually not. About two or three years ago, in the government of the Netherlands, together with VNO NCW and MKB the Netherlands, have said that they wanted to improve the support we give to our companies if they go abroad. And that has materialized in the organization NL in Business. And NL in Business is established to support SME companies, mid-cap companies, in their international expansion. Now, Poland is a very important country for us from this perspective. At the moment, still about 60% of Dutch exports go to Germany, and of these 60%, 60% goes to North Rhine-Westphalen. So we always talk about the Netherlands as an open international economy, but actually, it is still rather limited on Germany and a specific part on Germany. Now, we have done extensive research with our entrepreneurs, and actually the two regions that they would like to expand to are Poland, first and foremost, and the second is southern Germany. Yeah, so from that perspective, Poland is a very important growth market for us, and we expect to come here often with official delegations, with ministers, with other businesses. Now, to support these companies in their, what we call the soft landing in Poland, we need an ecosystem, we need a network. Now, this network, that is basically you. You are what we need to grow and become an even bigger player in Poland. And we do that together with the embassy in Poland. So in Poland, it will be done by the NBCC and the embassy. And in the Netherlands, it will be done by the different ministries, the RVO, VNO, NCW, and us. So actually what you see on the podium tonight are basically the four parties that will work either from the Dutch side or from the Polish side to enhance the economic bridge between the Netherlands and Poland. Now, we have been thrilled that we have you. You are the third city that is being accredited. You are the first city in Europe that has been accredited. So we are not yet in Germany, we are not yet in the UK, in France. Then we invest in the future, and the future lies for a very important part in Poland. So we are honored to be here. We have actually assessed the NBCC, and basically on all criteria, they outperform what we had expected. So you can be proud on your organization, you can be proud on Errol, on his team, the governance that Koen and his team is giving to the organization. So it is a very strong and vibrant community, and we look forward to a wonderful dinner. And to stress the public-private partnership on this, I would now like to give the floor to Sanne for a few words on this as well.
Yeah, thank you very much, Edo. On behalf of the embassy, I'm extremely glad and also honored to be on this stage and to witness the confirmation and the announcement of this cooperation between NLN Business and NPCC. Our economic ties are getting stronger every day. Our economies are growing still, so we can use any help that we can get here in Poland with a strong back office also in the Netherlands. I think this cooperation will bring synergies, complementarity between our organizations. It will enlarge our network and it will connect it better. But more importantly, it will also give you even more professional and tailor-made services to Dutch businesses, but also to Polish businesses that do business with the Dutch companies. So I want to congratulate you, and also Koen, of course, and Elro for this cooperation. And we're looking forward to getting our economies and our trade even stronger than it is already. So thank you very much, and congratulations.
Thank you, Sanne. Thank you, Edo. Folks, what a wonderful evening, and what a wonderful turnout again. It's the 21st session of the Orange Bowl. It started off as a small culinary rijsttafel, and it has grown into a major flagship event for the Chamber. We will not speak too long today. Edo, thank you so much for partnering up with the Chamber. I think it is a milestone in our history. We feel very happy with it. Sanne, the embassy and ourselves are over-enthusiasted with this new form of cooperation. Folks, I wish you all a fantastic networking event, a fantastic evening to see friends and acquaintances back again after so many years. I'm thrilled to be back in Warsaw, and I wish you a great evening. Thank you so much and have a great time. Thank you.